I'll introduce you to your patient now.
Miss Ambrose, can you hear me?